Well, I thought I had a successful video of a dwarf puffer feeding on a nerite snail, but every time I get the camera close to him, he decides not to eat. Nonetheless, I will continue filming and keep you guys up to date.